We have no votes cast for any player. So we're going to re-vote. Here's how it's going to work. You cannot vote for Michelle. She has the immunity necklace. You cannot vote for Natalie, Ben, or Tony because they played idols. The only people you can vote for are either Denise or Sarah. Denise and Sarah, because you can only vote for each other, you won't vote. Four people voting between Denise and Sarah. And let me explain how the tiebreaker works in this situation. Our normal tiebreaker states when two people are tied, they become immune and everybody else draws rocks. There is nobody to draw rocks. So in this situation, if there is a tie between Denise and Sarah, you will settle it with a fire-making showdown. Those are the stakes.
Wow.
Wow.
Natalie, if you'll come grab the urn.
Love you. Love you too. I'm so proud of you.
I'll go tally the votes. I'll read the votes. First vote, Denise. Denise. Seventeenth person voted out. Denise, that's three, that's enough. Need to bring me your torch.
Love you, lady.
I'm so sorry.
No.
Come here, mama.
Denise, the tribe has spoken.
Gas.
Love you, Mama D. Unreal.
Well, another crazy tribal in what has been an absolutely unpredictable season. Grab your torch and head back to camp. Good night.
I may not have won the game, but I get to be known as the Queen Slayer. Nobody else did that move with me. I got more than I needed and more than I wanted out of my second time out here, and I'm incredibly grateful for that, but Mama D is out.